Christina.
Now you feel better. You did such a good
job. I don't think Christina thinks she's hungry.
Once she see what she's doing, she will.
Probably gotta tell her, cause she probably waiting for her to be hungry 3 hours. That's kind of that weight. You see the weight on that cord? You gonna have to pull that off of her.
There's no weight on it. Oh, that. Oh yeah. That's what she's talking about.
Oh my goodness, that was a pass. Oh my goodness.
That is so wonderful.
Crazy.
She gets to go home.
That was such a stressful. That's the thing. You have these little tests in here, and you'd be like,
yeah.
Stress.
You don't want no hiccups. And there might be no hiccups.
Stay off the cord, girl. You hungry? Are you hungry? Who's she in there? She's starving. What you gonna call Christina then? Oh my gosh, she put both of her fists in her mouth.
You gonna
call Christina?
Turn
around, let me see them. Yeah, like that. No, no, that's fine. I want to see the back of her head and everything. Nah, she don't look fat.
Okay. All right. That's enough.
She ain't going to stop it.
Her pasta probably fell on the floor.
Oh, if she doesn't know it anyways, try not to eat like over and over pasta.
I know.
The rush. What's going on? What's wrong with your leads?